Lieutenant Austin Sprague on the XO for Cutthroat Battery, 1st Battalion, 12th Marines. What we've been doing the past few days is we took MB-22s, the Osprey platform, and flew in our 120mm mortars. We can fit the prime mover and the mortar into one Osprey and put all our personnel in the other. It's an incredible, incredible capability we have in the Marine Corps to move a heavy fire support asset over a long, long, long distance and over oceans to fight our enemy and provide fire support to our forward infantry units that might be out in more isolated areas or to special forces working in autonomously in remote areas.
Corporal Bastion, Mortar Chief, 1st Battalion, 12th Marines, Cutthroat Battery. We just got done conducting a field exercise out here in Schofield. Cool thing about the mortar is it's a 72-hour operation, so it's not meant for longer field ops such as a howitzer. It's pretty much a get in, get out.
Father has